Alright guys, today I will be playing through the single player campaign of Splatoon. I'm also trying out some different stuff today. I'm trying that old streaming software that kept crashing on me. So, if that doesn't work, my stream may be interrupted. But hopefully I figured all the things out that I needed to get sorted out. Additionally, now I'm streaming on both YouTube and Twitch at the same time. We'll see how that works out exactly. I'm not entirely sure if it will work out, but hey, let's try it out, right? Well, let's hop right into it. We're gonna start this at, what is it? Like 2 minutes and 30 seconds. And as you can see, I've never actually gone into the single player campaign, so this is a fresh account. This is just going for it. I've never tried to speedrun this before, by the way, so it's not really a speedrun. I'm not going to be doing this in under an hour. There's no way. Go for it, guys. I forget which bombs I have at the start. Let's see. Start. I'm used to the super fast firing weapon from this game. Yeah, my ink tank's like super low too. So I can't even use bombs basically. So bad. Go guys. Here's level one. Not too bad. Let's keep going. Man. You don't actually need to kill a lot of these enemies. It's pretty nice. No! No. So stupid. Just as I said that. Get out of here. Probably should in order to get that extra these balls here. Hey Sketchy, what's up? Yeah, good luck on your S plus, Sketchy. I know it's a long ways up. Start upgrading my gear, and that would help. Oh, this is the Inksuka that I freaking love in this game. Is this the original Inksuka, I'm pretty sure. There's some of the secret scrolls. Unlock these things. Thanks. I got it. Thank you. Hey Susu, what's up? Almost done with world one. And no, I'm not getting the scrolls in this run. I'm just trying to get through it. Oh gosh. That was really close. Oh man. That was bad. Alright, there he goes. Yeah, I'm just trying to get the boss scroll so I can get those weapons unlocked. Oh man. I was looking at the chat instead of the screen. I like how it's actually the in-game engine when you're doing that. Hey Hawk, what's up? I wonder if that'll take that out. Super useful. I actually completely forgot about this level. I used to like it a lot. Really the final checkpoint? Wow. Hey Nelly, what's up? Do you have faith in me that I can beat the single player campaign? Problem is I don't know all the quick tips to how to like find all these places and how to finish all the levels. Nice. What up? Octolings are so much fun. Is this the final checkpoint? Yeah. Oh. Thought I'd have enough for the bomb. Yeah, what kind of glitches? Didn't work. That was weird. Why is it there? It seems super odd. Thanks, Nelly. See you later. Hopefully this won't take me more than like an hour, but I have no idea. Probably closer to two. Yeah, today is October. It's true. I don't know why, but when I play this level, I usually just die a lot. I really don't know what it is about this level. Like, I don't think it's that hard or anything, I just remember that I kept dying for no good reason. Oh, the octo stomps, or stamps, or whatever. These guys are great. They're in, like, so few levels, too. Whoa. Yeah, like that. In, like, random places. Always just die. Especially, like, here. Yeah. I don't know why. I actually forget which way is the goal here. I know one of them is the scroll. Picked the wrong one. Yeah, there's the scroll. Picked wrong twice, guys. Thank you. if I can do that. Come on. So pretty nice blue. Hey. Wow. That works really well. It's pretty awesome. I didn't know you could do that. Ugh, these things. Always annoying. Pretty sure the scroll is under this. Whoa. That was close. No, why'd I go back in? That's annoying. Really wanted to replay that level, I guess. I do know Hearthstone. I don't play it, though. I'll say that. I have a few friends that play it a lot, actually. I used to be pretty into those kind of card games, but not anymore. More selective with what I like to do with my time now. Come on. I'm not sure what rank there. I haven't really asked him too much about it. Alright. Just being silly right now. I am doing single player because there are a lot of weapons in this game that I can't unlock without doing single player. So I figured I'd do a day where I just stream the single player campaign. Because I kind of have to do it anyways. And hi, Thomas. How's it going? Oh my gosh. That was bad. It's the second time I've done that. I just keep holding down the left trigger so I can like squid, but dumps me back into the kettle. Yeah, you unlock them with the boss scrolls only. It's not the other ones, I think. Pretty sure, at least. Yeah. Do it for the weapons. Also, I really like fighting this final boss. That's probably one of my favorite parts of this game, actually. One, the boss itself, and two, the music for the final boss. I think they're both really, really good. Like, the intermediate bosses kind of get old after a while, but I still like the final one. Just for fun, right? Yeah, it's obviously the final boss battle, sketchy. That guy. The ominous voice. Yeah, like that's the weapons page that I just brought up. You can actually tell. This one gives me trouble to find all the different things. So, I try to be a little bit methodical about it. So, I know some of the speedrunners actually go to find all the kettles before they start going in them. So, you don't have to go to like the loading screen, you just jump. I think that is the faster way to do it, but maybe not quite as fun. Oh, dude. All right, where is my key? Key is on the other side. That's good. It's right under that guy, actually. There it is. Please don't turn around. Thank you. Also, the scroll's right there. I there were more. Oh, there it is. I was gonna say, I thought there were several up there. Don't remember. Does that guy have it? Yeah. Oh boy. Don't get trapped. Yeah, I like how you can actually jump off the top here and go on the platform underneath. Alright, so there's one over there. So I think the level design in this game is really good. I know it's really a short game, but I really, really like the level design. But even that kind of stuff, and then this one where you can go around to get the last one. You can see it over there. Just behind. Come on. Wasn't bad. I got 8 people with 9 shots. Kettle. Pretty sure that one brings you straight down. One there. Hey Hawk, what's up? Glad you're back. Okay. I didn't mean to do that. That was bad. Over there. Thank you. forget why that guy's there. Oh. Scroll. That's why. Oh no. It's armor. What's up, armor? I'm not sure what I'm going to be doing after the stream. After the single player stream. But I'm going to finish the single player campaign today. For sure. So, I don't know if that answered your question or not. There's that extra layer down here. Also, I really like it when these blocks move and you see like these this movement streak things. I think it's really cool. It's like entirely green. It's gotta open. Oh, this is the invisible one. Okay. Or one of them. I remember this confused me so much the first time I saw it. It's pretty awesome. Octo Stamp, what's up? Yeah. I'm not gonna bother getting the extra stuff. Pretty sure the hole's over here. Yeah. Squeegees are just so ridiculous. Yeah, I'm not confident enough in that part to just swim through it. I know it's doable. Pretty sure I've done it, but I don't need that right now. Which tournament are you playing in, Spicy? Not sure where they're all jumping to. Seemed kind of weird. A sport tournament? Oh, okay. Because I know they have some good tournaments going on today. I think SCL 25 and... pretty sure it's still 25. But, the other one is Turning the Tides, I think. But good luck, Spicy. Have fun. Sports tournaments are fun. Boss kettle time. Oh man, but my spot was big enough. There we go. Forgot how big this boss was. I feel like I need to get that weapon upgrade so I can fire faster, especially for the final boss. I'm not really sure how to accomplish that without... Nice. I think it was just big enough. Yep, only two more bosses after this. Oh, nice. Fell right into it. patient. This dialogue's always so funny. No. Scratch one, cuttlefish. Sounds the arrow spray, I think. The one that just unlocked. Yeah, I think there's actually a way to completely skip this world, if I'm not mistaken. But again, I'm doing this for the boss kettles, so. This is the sniper map. Forgot about this one. Somebody remind me to buy that upgrade. I want to be able to shoot these guys faster. I'll go get this one actually. Why not? It's right here. Oh man. Yeah, I need to upgrade my fire rate. Let's get that upgrade. I need three more for that ink tank upgrade. That's silly. They're so much stronger. Oh. It'd be really funny if people actually did super jumps from, like, a foot away, like that guy just did. For those who care, I'm pretty sure the thing is right underneath me. Right here. Yeah. Yeah, I can't wait to see people actually speedrun Breath of the Wild. Just thinking about that. Because it's just so open. I will tell you one thing, I'm definitely not going to be one of those people, but I'm definitely going to stream me playing it. Because I'm really excited about that game. Oh boy. Oh, come on. What's up, Luna? How's it going? I missed something. Where to? Here. There's one. Actually, no. Yeah, let's get that. Hey, Yoshi. Yoshi and Sniper. Scattered the octoballs. Get over here. Actually not gonna go for that scroll there. It's a bubbler. Pretty sure this is one of the very few bubblers in single player. Fish. Got that one. Did I? I don't remember. I feel like they have to be down here somewhere. It's like over there. We got that. This one goes up. Got that. Is there one more? No? No. There's gotta be one here, right? Killed some of my armor. Is this a bomb rush? I do not remember the bomb rush. It's pretty good. Come on. Please just die. Thank you. See you, Sketchy. Thanks for stopping in. This last one. Got that. We do this, yeah. Where is it? Why do I not see it? Did that. There it is. I missed that. Holy. I don't know why, but I really like the fact that you can ink over this thing. It changes color a bit. Pretty convenient place, actually. This one's the shark one. Nice. This one actually took me, I think, 2 tries to figure out. More creative. I forgot you could actually shoot through the teeth in that stage. Down goes the boss. There we go. I've seen better. See you, Robert. Thanks for stopping in. Okay, last world coming up. Get the seeker off. And there, my friends, is how you get to that final boss. Oh man. Wow, I'm being very challenged on this in this world. really want to like find different ways to find these kettles though. I feel like there has to be a better way. There we go. Found one of them. Really don't remember this level that well. I don't know why. Oh man. That was easier. Should have done that last time. Silly. Come on. That was silly. A lot of kettles on this world. There's also a lot of defense in this specific map. Oops, forgot the key. Right there. Here we go. Oh man. Can I not make that jump? It's pretty sad. Is there nothing over here? There's really none of the kettles are on this first tier, I guess. It's actually the one I wanted to go to. Oh, it's this level. This one's so fast. So great. Yeah, you just go over here and you get to the final thing super fast. This is actually what I did the first time I played this level. I'm not sure if I've ever played it correctly, I guess. Like, it's a super, super fast level. Hey, random, how's it going? Haven't seen you in a while. This level also used to give me some troubles. Not really sure why. Just pushed him off. God, I wish Shinsuka's worked like that in single player. Well, for me at least, not for other people. They're just so fast in this game. Probably because I do stupid things like that. It's usually difficult for me. Yeah, Octolings look pretty cool. Actually, can I go up here? Yeah. So there are two more. Well, I don't know if one's down there. I don't really remember where I've been so far. So it's not great. It's a good thing to unlock. There's one. This is probably supposed to be the last one before the boss. It's so high. Oh man, I was looking at the map. I was trying to find out where that key was. It was really bad. Gotta look up every once in a while. Where are you guys going? The key's over here. So that's where I was trying to go to. But I just got destroyed by these guys. Where is this king? Hey. I see it. I see where the key is. There it is. Oh shoot. I'm in some serious trouble, guys. Oh man. How do I get by these guys? It's annoying. Please don't turn on me. Yeah, it was going to. Alright, let's try this again. It's over there. There we go. Excellent. Excellent work. Oh my gosh. That was so close. Please say it's up here, but I think this is the warp thing. Yeah. This is how you go to the final boss. Oh man. This is the one I was on. Okay. So where is this last one? I think it might be over there somewhere. Oh. Where are you? There it is. It's over there. Hello, last one. I don't think I've ever found that, actually. That activates the balloons. So I don't think there's really a reason for somebody to go back down there. Off to that final boss. Looking at just under an hour and a half right now. It's not too bad. Man, I can't even jump to it, even though I already have. Upgrade almost nothing. That's not great. We'll see how this plays out, because I know the last boss takes a lot of ink. You need a high fire rate to push back the hands. Let's get this final boss battle underway. I feel like the final boss actually takes longer than the first world of this game, which is pretty awesome. Whoever the devs were on this final boss, like, seriously, they deserve some credit. They deserve some serious credit in this game. And just the, what are they called? The shades on the freaking boss are amazing. Those little, like, grated sunglasses that people wear. Don't remember what they're called. Pick up that scroll. Might seem like it's in the middle of nowhere, but it's pretty important because I think that's a dynamo roller that I just picked up. Oh man. Should have gotten that first fist. Look at him. He's just like recovering his ink. It's pretty funny. Missed that one. It's really close to me. It's pretty tough. Let's see if I can try to knock him back a bit. There we go. Two times. So close to him. There we go. Should be enough to get the final part starting. Yep. I got distracted. That's bad. Thank you. have an Iksuka ready, so that's fun. I wonder if I can actually save the Iksuka for shooting him in the face at the end. That'd be pretty funny. I don't think I've ever done that. Max armor, so it's great. Whoa, get out of here. It's another rank seeker, but it's fine. He's like really still close to me. This is kind of intimidating. There we go. Got him pushed back nice and far. Drop that sea bass. All base, but sea bass. Man. Let's get the Squid Sisters in here. Let's do it. Let's finish this up. Octavio, there you go. You got it, man. You got it. Let's do it. I'm gonna keep the Inksuit actually. More armor. I definitely need more armor. Try to get him pushed all the way back on this one push. It's kind of all the way there. Might be one more. Around. I almost walked off the edge. There we go. Let's get this started. Let's get this party started. I'm a dub stomp you into oblivion. Good luck with that. Yeah, that's what the armor's for. That and all the friggin' killer whales. Get out of here! that's kind of gruesome. Wow, did they like patch it? They patched it so that you don't have to go into the super jump afterwards. Wow. That's crazy. I wonder why they did that. I think it was actually probably because of the ominous noises afterwards that people were all crazy about. That's interesting. I didn't realize that. Did they add balloons into this too? Splatoon, always updating. Even if you don't notice it, they do little things like that. They're trying to make it the best game it can be, and I appreciate it. Anyways. Thanks guys for joining. That was my single player playthrough. I'm gonna go into the shop and talk to, what's his face, Sheldon. Right after the credits finish up. Man, if you could do this in game, like shoot and throw bombs at the same time, that'd be dangerous. Not too bad. I said it'd probably be around 2 hours. I did it in under an hour 40, I think. Including my couple minutes of startup time on the stream. I think I lost the most time in just finding the kettles. Of course, rest in peace, Satoru Iwata. One of the great Nintendo presidents, or CEOs. I think he's president and CEO, I'm not sure. Hero suit replica acquired. Look like a hero online. I feel like this didn't happen this way. I wonder why that is. Maybe it did. Maybe it's just been a while. Go talk to Sheldon. The long lost blueprints. There's the first one, the weapon that everybody in the history of the game says is the most useless weapon in the game. Splattershot Jr. The custom Splattershot Jr. to be specific. You guys know I'm a big fan of the Splattershot Jr., but the custom one, it's pretty bad. There we go, we got the aerospray, the dynamo, the kelp, I didn't realize the kelp was actually one of Sheldon's long lost weapons. Get that. Yeah, I'd like to see a really good new Squiffer. I don't think I've seen anybody play that version. Dynamo. Where's the traditional Octobrush? I don't remember. Oh, the PG. It's a sweet weapon. So now I should have all the weapons in the game, technically, available to purchase. Carbon Deco. Pretty sure that's the only weapon in the game with the Bomb Rush for Seeker Rush. Just spending like all of my money on this stuff. So, let's see. Golden Dynamo Roller. All right. I'm just going to play one match with the Dynamo, since that's what I kind of worked to do. Let's do... Respawn. Swim speed. And... that. Yep. Yeah, this is the powerhouse, the weapon that you get playing through the entire single player campaign. Of course, it would be good if I knew how to use it, but hey. Work. There we go. Dang. Should run a little damage up, I guess. Nice cracking. Got him. Okay. It's a little laggy. Come on. Got the carbon. They're all dead. It's a good sign. That was a good trade by him. It was a good turn. It's pretty even, but I think we pulled it off. There we go. And just one last one. I want to see if I can actually go for a huge score with this weapon. Where's the special charge? Tenacity, maybe? Can try that. And some special charge. Because these are the two biggest maps in the entire game. They're both in rotation right now. It's pretty insane. Right now I'm just going for a high score. I'm gonna try to not run into anybody if I can. So the more they ink, the more I can ink, right? But also sometimes you just need to take care of that so that they won't kill you. Really strong start, actually. Oh, you got me. Almost have over 1,000 points going into this like halfway point. I actually killed somebody with that ink strike. problem is I have to go onto their side for coverage because my side is completely taken. This Grim keeps killing me. So I'm really trying to buy him. Like, this spot right here was the only spot on the map that was pink. So, I'm kind of waiting for them to leak over to my side. So I can go get them. Let them ink. Nice, bomb rushing. Ugh. Like, right now I'm just kind of scrounging for points. It's not even, like, a lot of them. Nice, my entire team wiped. It's fine. So my highest score was, I think, 24-19. And like, I know I technically just beat that, but that was with a 300 point bonus. So, like, raw score of 21-19. So I need to get over 3,000 on this, which is really, really hard to do since everybody's like a level 50. And right as I said that, there's a level 5 in my room. And he's on my team, that's awesome actually. That's exactly what I need. Geckos, because that forces people to come kill me. Please, Dino, leave me alone. Yeah, there he is. I actually needed to get these kills because, like, it's really hard. It's really hard to just leave them there. There we go. Got that last minute ink strike off. Got a couple of kills. Yeah. Again, it's about that same score. Like, you really need to not die in order to get a score that's over 3,000. Which is really difficult. You need to not die, and you need your team not to be that good, which are both pretty difficult. So I'm probably going to end this stream pretty soon, just because I finished the single player campaign, and yeah, that was what the video is for. So by definition, this is the largest map in the game. So this is where I should be able to get the highest number of points. Sadly, this guy came down to try to kill me, and he succeeded. It's actually best to put the ink strike in their spawn. Wow, okay. If you put it there, they cover it really quickly, so you can get the points again. Yeah, this guy's already going down here. I don't really like people who take this area, because this is where I like to farm a lot of my points. I'll gladly let the other team take it, though. That's great. And he killed him. Good. Again, right in their spawn, where that guy's coming out of. So maybe he'll consider turning around and, oh boy. Hey Robert, hey Susu, how's it going? Yeah, I kinda clicked back into kill mode for a second. No, found me. That wasn't sneaky. It's not gonna end well. Yeah, that's pretty messy. Actually did lose. Alright, I'll play one more. Oh man, randoms in here. And Susu. That's great. Nice work, guys. That's why. That was weird. It's very weird, actually. There he is again. There's a bunch of quick respawn, actually. Hey, Susu. Leave me alone. Please. I said please. Yeah, you killed me. I'm gonna go ank this little spot over here. And then I'm gonna go back. Looks like he pulled out an ink suit, yeah. I forgot that was 5 shots. Only did 4. So used to the junior. Roller. I'm just trying to sneak over there and get these extra points, but they don't seem to want me to do that. Still got the win though, so that's good. And we had a disconnect too. That's nice. It was a later disconnect though. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this stream so that it doesn't go on too long. So I have all the single player campaign done. Thanks everybody who joined, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you guys next time.